won the draw, and we are now underway. Takes the feed. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Quick pass to Robertson. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. The Oilers have been handed a two-minute penalty for tripping.
Still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Stars will start off on the attack after winning the draw. What a close save by Skinner! Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. The Oilers win the defensive zone faceoff. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Tender hangs on for the whistle. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. Good heads up play to sneak in there on the tie up and come up with the puck. And that's knocked away by Stetcher. Zone and along the boards, here they come. Shot! Oh, what a save!
A timely save is everything to your team, and this goaltender, he bails his team out.
More than half the period left to play. Dallas leads it 1-0. Zone. Duchesne's got it along the wing. Big save in front. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Both teams readying here for the face-off. The Oilers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Toss it up on the play. Feeds it on over to Dumba. And now he moves it to Duchesne. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Ekholm. The Stars have it against the wall. Quick pass across to Hintz. Poked away in the offensive zone by Kane. Rips it along the wall. And that carries off one of his teammates in front. Dallas has it in the defensive end. neutral zone. And he slides it quickly to his. And he hits one of his own teammates with that shot. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. More than half the frame has been played here. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Stankovic won the draw and they're on the attack. Sends the pass over. Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Sends it out front. Puts it on net. Glove save made by Skinner. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Dallas wins the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it. Just wide.
Real difficult to get to the middle of the ice. Often you pay the price, and he's got a golden opportunity from the slot area and just misses.
And that's intercepted by Stankovic. And it's a quick pass to Dadanov. Takes a shot. Denies him.
Does a great job with some great pushes to get to the top of his crease and make the save from a high danger area.
Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Stars win the draw. Oh, that's a good hit. Oh, what a blast from the point, but too high.
Well, it looks like his follow-through was too high as it just sails over the net.
Dallas has been the more dominant team offensively, and as a result, they lead it late in this opening frame. Look, set up at the point now. And he was right there to make the stop on that play. Oh, great core strength to hang on to the puck after that. Dumps it into the ozone. Slides it quickly to Kelly. Dallas has it. And now it's grabbed by Lindell.
He knows he's only one goal away from his next milestone, and that's why he's possessing the puck tonight. That's right in the middle of the ice as the shooter's got a dangerous opportunity.
Levels him into the wall.
As a power forward in the game, you go north-south, and guess what? You deliver bone-crushing hits just like that one.
Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Heiskanen. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. To the middle! Oh, he comes up with a stop. And he slides it quickly to Robertson. Good stand-up hit on the play. Now a quick pass. He's got a breakaway. Oh, it just kind of muffles that one.
Well, he muffles it because he's in tight. And when you're in tight, you run out of room and you run out of option as well. You got to find a way to get the puck to the net. Oh, James, he took a huge hit there. We'll have to have another look at that one. But looks like he's having a hard time getting up. game with a lower body injury. It looks to be his leg, James, and you can really feel the hesitation and the calm on the bench. They're so silent. This would be a crushing blow if he can't return to the game.
You know, I'll take your word for it from that standpoint. You're the athlete here in this case, and it looks like it was totally delayed, got caught on the play, and the way he's favoring it, fingers crossed that he can get back in here, but we'll wait for an update at some point here throughout the game. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play.
Johnston's been feeling it, James. You know who else is feeling it? His teammates. They have been the beneficiaries of a great leader on the ice who's just been distributing the puck and generating a ton of offense.
Taken by Stetcher. And that doesn't reach the net. Across the line, along the left wall. Puck grabbed by Lindell. Shot! Here's a chance! Scrum ensues along the boards. Stretches one out to Henrique.
Seguin's made an incredible play right there. I mean, he's stumbling. He looks like he's going to fall almost, but he's off balance, and that's the key. The puck isn't for his team. I mean, it's not about what happened or the present moment. It's about the next save, and that's the key contributor to reset this team and get them moving forward.
Dallas talked about wanting to put more shots on net going into this one. They have done just that and have lit the lamp plenty of times here as we approach the second intermission. The Oilers start with the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Ekholm. Big play inside the defensive zone. Huge steal in his own end. With authority.
I'm not sure if he just got the wind knocked out of him, James, after that enormous hit, or whether there's an injury, but either way, he is really struggling to get back to the bench.
There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming.
Well, that hit had to hurt, James. Let's have another look at that one. I mean, he goes down hard, and when you have a hit like that, you're feeling it all over your body.
Dallas putting in a pretty complete effort to this point as they lead it here late in the second. Three is the magic number. We've got period number three next.
Bouchard's not going to be able to return to the game, James. I mean, that injury that he suffered earlier is going to keep him out. This is a tough loss for their team.
No, and you clearly kind of know where you stand from a coaching standpoint now, but that is a serious blow to the lineup here for the rest of the game.
Let's it go! Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out. Moves the puck up to Johnston. Sends it out in front! The Oilers
Rangers will play it from the defensive zone. Dallas has possession of it now. Slides the puck over. Gaining momentum along the wing. Dallas on the attack. Sends the pass in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. The Oilers cross the line and gain the zone. Puck scooped up by Ekholm. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Big save.
What a fantastic save from a high danger scoring area, James. I mean, he's bailing this team out. They have to do a better job of protecting the middle of the ice.
The Stars can simply take this on cruise control based on the lead that they now have here in the third. Dallas takes possession of the faceoff. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Nugent Hopkins is on the attack. Takes a shot.
Sometimes goaltenders just make it look easy, James. And look at how big he makes himself in the net as he's trying to track and find the puck at all costs. It almost looks easy for him, but that's an impressive save.
The Stars have been peppering shots on goal all night long, and they continue to lead in the third. Dallas wins the faceoff. Pass back to the point. Incredible reflexes on the one saved by Ottinger. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Dallas has dominated to this point. They lead it 3-0. Comes in off the wing. Both centers were tied up on the draw. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. And now he angles it across to Henrique. Lyubushkin stick handling in his own zone. Here they come on the attack. Skinner's got the puck now in his own end. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. The Sabres are in the on-deck circle on the schedule, and I'll tell you what, it's a big game for both teams coming up, and that'll be a good one. I hope you'll be there. You know we will. Stankoven's won the faceoff here in the offensive zone. Oh, you might call that friendly fire as it goes off one of his teammates. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Blocked by Skinner.
This is a really nice save, James. I mean, the shooter's in the middle of the ice. He's in the spot area. He's got to get to the top of the crease, square to the puck, to be able to make that save. Great job.
Has been impressive to watch tonight. Numerous scoring opportunities, and they have converted on most of them. The Stars win it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck to Sagan. Textbook poke check by Echo. Quick feed to Johnson. And the puck makes off the glove. Flows it right onto the tape. Sends the pass down low. Along the boards. Solid check to slow him down. Sagan's got him in the offensive zone.
Brown's last play was a tough one, James. He loses his balance, which makes it difficult for him to corral the puck and get it off with precision, but he makes the play.
Loses his balance on the play. Moves it to Heiskanen. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Ottinger's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. Dallas up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Edmonton's got it, and they're on the attack. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Ottinger.
Well, nice save by the goaltender, and even better is that he redirects the puck to the corner to safety.
Slides it diagonally to Ekholm.
Tell that the goaltender is dialed in on that last sequence of saves, James. He's to position, so he finds a way to make multiple...